I think one of the major challenges that enterprises will face will be security. Public cloud is secure, and I think that's verified by the certifications that the cloud providers hold, like Amazon. But I think it's important that customers realize that they have to build their own applications to be secure on AWS. It's a shared responsibility model. And just because the provider is secure doesn't mean that your application is actually going to be secure by default. I think public cloud is ready for mission-critical IT, provided you follow best practice and ensure that you architect your environment correctly. You want to make sure your environment is highly available, you want to make sure it's secure, and you also want to make sure it's recoverable in the event that anything should go wrong.